Look, I didn't want to be a half-blood. Being a half-blood, it's nasty. It's painful. It's dangerous. Die in painful, nasty ways. If you're reading this because you suspect you might be one, my advice to you is to close the book and stop reading right now. And just believe whatever lies your mom and dad told you about your birth. It's easier that way. Once you know that, it's only a matter of time before they sense it too. And come for you. My name is Percy Jackson. I'm 12 years old.